should note, I'm having some digestive distress. So if I excuse myself abruptly, don't be alarmed. Oh, a napkin.
Turn it over.
To Sheldon, live long and prosper. Leonard Nimoy.
Yeah, he came into the restaurant. Sorry, the napkin's dirty. He wiped his mouth with it.
I possess the DNA of Leonard Nimoy. Do you realize what this means? All I need is a healthy ovum and I can grow my own Leonard Nimoy.
Okay, all I'm giving you is the napkin, Sheldon.
Be right back.
Saturnalia miracle.